Good music from Kino DC. Kill it.
Min pen pen do. Min pen pen die. Ebiandara di menye bibiara. Nan sochina di menye bibiati.
So for those of you guys that have been watching Kamma Dyn and you haven't yet subscribed, what is the reason you haven't subscribed? Please, I beg, it's free. Hit the subscribe button right now for me. Please, thank you.
Thank you.
Nutty Papa.
Hello, welcome to my channel once again. So today, I am at a construction site, an architectural design that I did for a client, and I'm at the site currently. Construction is going on, and I just want to show you around how blocks are being arranged, how concrete is being casted, and all the slabs are being done, rods are being binded and all that. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please and please again subscribe to my channel. I know that it's been a long time you saw me here. I've been a bit busy, but I will be bringing you videos all the time. So please subscribe to my channel and support this channel. Thank you so much. So this is the guest house that I designed. It is fenced, actually. Yes, and today I just want to show you around. This building that you are seeing, this one, I did it, I think, about some 6 years ago. And even the clients did not even build to specification. The client did not build to a specification, but it was a story building, but I don't know why he decided to even build it this way. Just a single story. I don't know, but I am not the one supervising, but I just came here today to show you people something that I've done for this client. Some of the workers have their stuffs here. Yeah, so this, the reception. So when you come here and you book a room, this is the reception. So when you come here and you book a room, then they will lead you to the rooms that they have here. And what they are working on right now is this building that you're seeing. Is this building that you are seeing right here. It's a story building, so they are now casting concrete. So when you look at the workers, they are busily working. I will put the design on the screen for you to see. But this is what is going on. They are mixing concrete. Let me show you how they do this a bit. You see the people, you see the workers. So this is how Ghana, when it comes to the construction site, basically that's what goes on here. Yes, they are working very hard. It is not easy. And these are workers that I have actually worked with for the past 10 years. Yes, I've actually worked with these people for the past 10 years. So I know them, and I know them really well. Yes, yeah. So let me take you around. I just want to show you how the rooms, it's a guest house actually, so they are casting concrete, so you can see the formwork of the slab, the beams, the formwork of the beams and everything. When you look at this place, you can see every place is being supported by, like, with a bamboo, because they are doing this concrete casting. Yes. So this is what is going on. So this right here that you're seeing is one bedroom or one guest room. And this is another one with a toilet and bath. When you check, and there is another one guest room here with his toilet and bath. Yes, so I don't want to go further there because that's where they are pouring the concrete. I don't want any concrete to fall on me. Yes. So let me show you one room like fully. I think this is the toilet and bath for this particular room. Yes, this is the toilet and bath for this particular guest room. It's a guest house, so these are rooms for any guest that would like to. And this is happening in the central region. Yes, so this is actually a design that I did for the client, and he's constructing, or he's building. Recently it has been raining, so you can see that there are water on the floor. It has been raining a lot, so you can clearly see that there is water on the floor. Everywhere that you see is being supported because they are casting the concrete. That's what they are doing. Yes. Let me take you to the top to let you see what they are doing. Yes, let me take you to the top. How the staircase, the rods of the staircase has been laid. That is going to accommodate. So when you look at this, this is how the rod has been laid for the staircase. This is how it is, and this is how it looks like. So this formwork is for the staircase, and they are going to do what? Cast concrete to form the staircase. This is how it looks like. This is a dog leg. We call it dog leg staircase. So you climb from this side, from one side, yes, and when you get here, you turn and use this side too. Yes. So this is how it looks like. Yes. So just check out. Let's check out how the pipes also have been laid. How the pipes, and these pipes that you're seeing are for the electrical wires to pass through them. These pipes that you're seeing are pipes for the electrical wires. So these are the things, these are the ones that you're seeing. And this one is for shower. This is for shower. Yes, this is for shower. Yes, and when you come here too, you see this one. This is for the WC bowl. This is for the WC bowl. Yes. See workers working? They are busily working. They are casting concrete. It's not easy. They do hard work in Ghana, in construction sites. Just showing you construction sites and how things go here. Yes, just showing you construction sites and how things go here. Yes. So this is how they are casting concrete. So when you check, let's check this area. Here's the work they are doing. Yes, so you can see they are really, really, really working hard, pouring concrete here and there. It's not easy. And they are going to do the same thing for all this floor. these floors that you're seeing rot. It's a very huge building. It's a very huge building, and they are doing all these things. They are saying roughly by tomorrow they are going to finish. He still has land space. So far as this is a guest house, I think he will use this area for a recreational, something for recreation. Basically a bar that people can easily come and chill, or a swimming pool or something. Yes, so this is it. Thank you for watching. Well, thank you so much for watching. I thank you so much for supporting my channel. If you are watching this and you haven't not subscribed or liked the video, please like the video and subscribe. Please like the video and subscribe, please. And support my channel. I thank you so much for the support that you always give me. I thank you.